iliyoponeka. Atetemeka asikiapo neno la Bwana Mungu wa mbinguni.
Good news.
I am a joy.
Joy in my heart. I am a joy.
That is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
The Lord is good and that is nature. Wow, God is great.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day. Happy Sabbath is good news.
I am happy today, so happy.
Happy day. Happy Sabbath with good news.
What a friend we have in Jesus.
God is good all the time.
And all the time.
God is good and that is nature. Wow, God is great.
In moments like this,
I lift up my hands.
Happy day. Happy Sabbath with good news.
God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
The Lord is good and that is nature. Wow, God is great.
God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
The Lord is good and God is great.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
The Lord is good and that is nature. Wow, God is great.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day. Happy Sabbath.
Count the blessings, name them one by one. Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Blessings,
name them one by one. Count your blessings.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath with good news.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath with good news.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
And happy day.
Happy Sabbath with good news.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
And happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath. Say it again. Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath. Happy Sabbath.
Happy day. Happy Sabbath. Amen. What do you say? Yeah, when we do that, we are sure that the next generation will have children of God. Now, I have been signaled and I take signals seriously. Now, Mr. Jacob, you will greet on behalf of the staff and you will sing. Please just come. We have it once in a while. Yeah. Very unique Sabbath.
Okay, greet me like this. Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Goodness.
You are waiting for me to sing. I don't know whether my voice is in the keyboard, but I'm trying today for the first time, huh?
Amen.
Nani, 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 nani,
nani, kama Yusufu. Ndugu zake
walifanya kama bibi yake,
kisha na maana aliyotenda ndoto za ajabu.
Yusufu.
Now, with a lot of humility and requesting Chief also to allow herself also to be ruled a little, Madam, just come and welcome our dad. Thank you for accepting. Amen.
You have ruled me today.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Before I call upon Daddy, I would want to recognize the presence of my deputy, Mr. Ongo. Mr. Ongo, just come here also and greet them. You do us a song.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
To God be the glory.
Oh, Achien, greet us. Achien, can you greet us? She knows herself. Just wait. Sing.
Happy Sabbath. Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
When upon a beamless you were tainted toes, when you were discarded
thinking all is lost, count your many blessings, there is a great chance in coming born again.
Some things I used to do,
this day.
God has changed the weather of the day and now it is cold. What do you say? I think this is the second time. Last time we were here with our church for your camp meeting last year and it was marvelous. I also want to say want to thank you to our God for giving us this chance to be here with you. And we are here for the summer. I'm very happy for the teachers, the principal, for the good organization that we are seeing here. We also have a camp meeting. The great camp meeting will be there at West Spring starting from 11th to 17th of August. You are all invited to attend. Are you going to come? Thank you very much. May God bless you and have a nice occasion.
Thank you, Daddy. What the director forgot to tell me is that I'm the sponsor of this choir. So the way you see them well organized is the way you have also organized, isn't it? Say amen! Loud amen! Thank you, Sonia. Amen. We are honored, okay? Allow me come to the end of my duty as I am going to welcome somebody who is right direct to me. Are you seeing him?
Yeah.
Yes. Let him smile. Now, on behalf of the pulpit team, so that you don't harass them, especially those who are not going to sing, the Lord of all came in behind.
God is good,
all the time.
And all the time,
the Lord is good and right.
We thank the Lord for this far He has brought us. This is our second edition of WOSE, or Week of Spiritual Emphasis, for this great institution that is called by God's name. And we believe that through our prayers and our dedication to God's service, He will establish the work on our hearts. Hallelujah. Amen. Now at this time, allow me to bring some guests that we have in our midst. Let me begin with the patronage of this particular chapter, the SDA chapter. The teachers who are patrons and matrons of this great chapter, please rise and wave to the congregation. We have Mr. Brad, Mr. Sisha, and Madam Dorothy, and absentia together with Madam Celestine. Please rise. All right, you can greet us, Mr. Sisha.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Thank you so much. To our chief guest, this is an institution that has their first elder. And our first elder is our chief principal, Mrs. Adanja.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you so much, elder. And we have the assisting elder, Elder Washington Manam, who did the dedicatory prayer. So we thank them for their ministry. And now, in another special way, I want to thank Mr. Hongo for the duty he did this week. May the Lord bless you so much. Amen. Now let me bring to us the guests, and before I bring to us the guests up front, we have the Dugu District members. This particular institution is hosted within Dugu District. It's a district with 6 organized churches and 2 Sabbath schools. So in a total of 8 entities that I pastor, and also I'm a chaplain to 1 institution in this very district. I request that district members of Dugu at least stand, but you can see they are in solidarity with this institution. I have seen some of them present. Dugu District members, what do we say to them?
Welcome.
Amen. So on their behalf, I request Elder Chanda to greet us. Thank you so much for your coming. And now, up from here, I will bring to us those of us who will be serving. And to begin with, I will introduce to us, we have our sister Veronica Agola. Sister Veronica Agola holds a certificate in Kenya, certificate of primary education. And currently Sister Veronica Agola is also pursuing another certificate in Kenya, certificate of secondary school education. And I request her to stand and greet the congregation. please come.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy day.
Happy day.
Happy Sabbath.
Would you say this is that? Veronica? Thank you so much, Sister Veronica. Feel most welcome and at the feet of Jesus. Again, we have a guest, or the one standing up from here, is one Mr. Dennis Osoro. Mr. Dennis Osoro owns a Bachelor's of Education Arts, Bachelor of Arts in Education, Kiswahili and Religion from Kenyatta University.
Lakini katika hayo yote tu zaidi ya washindi, twende mbele watu wa Mungu, enyi mliochukiwa kwa sababu ya jina la Yesu aliyekufa na kufufuka. Japo tutajaribiwa alivyojaribiwa Yesu, lakini katika hayo yote tu zaidi ya washindi. Wasafiri tusilale, bali tukazeni mwendo, mwisho sasa umekaribia, tunakaribia nyumbani. Leo na dhoruba zivume, lakini tusiogope, Mkombozi Yesu anaishi, na pamoja nasi tutashinda. Wasafiri tusilale, bali tukazeni mwendo, mwisho sasa umekaribia, tunakaribia nyumbani. Pepo na dhoruba zivume, lakini tusiogope, Mkombozi Yesu anaishi, yu pamoja nasi tutashinda.
Usianze safari ya